As I said, nothing falls apart. Everything falls in place. Things fall apart for the people who are terrorized and frightened. Things fall in place for the people who are absolutely surrendered and centered to Paramashiva. Integrated to Paramashiva. I tell you. Marana Smarana. Marana Smarana shakes and makes you drop all the rust and dust, tear and tear. The whole toxins melts down. And listen carefully. When the toxins melts down, you will not feel the past as a load or curse. Any being to feel the hope about the future should feel past as either best has happened or at least good has happened. Good or best. Only these two has happened. Nothing wrong has happened. They all added, enriched me. Everything enriched me. Somewhere or other. That kind of a feeling when you have about your past, you are detoxed absolutely. Marana Smarana has attained completion. You become altogether a different metal. Understand? When we energize the deities, huge size deities, taller than your height. If you have to install a deity, you have to put a Mercury under the deity. Like in Bidhi, I have put, only in India I have put Mercury. In outside India, legally it is not allowed to put the Mercury. So only in India I put, in under the Garbhagraha, deities. The energized Mercury is kept. For that energizing, there are many processes. One process is just by energy, it becomes solid. From liquid to solid, that's what I have done and installed it under the Garbha Mandir. There is one more process where you go on be adding gold and gold will melt down, melt into Mercury. At one point, it will become so saturated, no more gold will melt into that Mercury. Understand? It will just be saturated. It will be altogether a different metal at that time. I tell you, if you add Marana Smarana into your being, remembrance of death, so much shaking, detox, everything will happen. Finally, at one point, you will altogether become a different metal. Kind of a joy and stability. You will feel the past is an amazing blessing. Your whole past was great or good. No question of bad. There is nothing bad. Then you will get the guts and courage, hope, joy, energy for future. Understand?